Hello, this is Dinosaur Spy. Welcome to a new episode of Spawner. And I'll get in some cave action here. Lay down a bunch more torches. Ooh. So proud of that, I guess. Iron handy, I guess. Shovel. Now, so one. Both ways have been lit, but. Look. It looks pretty well lit. It's kind of dark up there. Okay. I only have two torches left. Well, I can make more right now, but. Can I make tons of torches? Oh well. What's the point here? Looks like a lot of work. Okay. Oh boy. Probably the other side. Hello. Hello. Yep, that's again. Well, there you are. Now you're stuck. That sticks. Oops. All things on the ground. Oh man, I'm breaking everything. Ah. Yeah, I'm out of that. Let's go get back to the Soysus. Not gonna find any wood down here unless I bump into an abandoned mine. What do we got time wise? Yeah. Oh, let's go out this way. Grab what's iron is smelted over here. Should have marked the way up, shouldn't I? So I'm just throwing down individual things. And both sides of the path. Now I'm going down, down, down. Into a dead end! Not this way. Way. That's not the way. I haven't even been this way, have I? Oops. Well, kinda. I like this a bit. Let's see if I recognize any of this. Aha! All the way out. Where the scissors shatter at? I'm gonna get to that one of these days. Yeah.
sense.
That's why. Oh, this isn't... It's not fair. So, which way do I go? Yeah, okay. So, there. And there's a way up. And that's a deeper way up. Cool. Oops. Now let's make this progress. Oh, little trees. Where the heck am I? Ooh. Yeah. Yeah, I should have chopped down the trees. And an episode ends. Goodbye from Dinosaur Spy. And get some more, well, maybe we'll take some time to watch it next episode and see if anything extra is falling now that we got so much light down there. But obviously there was much more to do. Bye-bye.